Jayditya Singh Pawar. I am from SP Robotics Maker Rabraj in Nagarnasi. This is my first project based on foundation level. I have created a smart police station. It will help the police to keep eye on criminals. It also helps to improve safety of police station. I have used LED push button, IR sensor, LDR, battery, buzzer, and reset button. Now I will explain you how my project works. I have created automated light system with the help of LDR and LED. When there is no sunlight, the LDR will sense and LED will glow. When there is sunlight, the LED will automatically get turned off. In main cabin, we use manual light system and security alarm system. In case of emergency situation, you can press reset button to start the buzzer. For manual light system, we use press button and LED. You can press the button to start the LED and press again to turn off the LED. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.